C major scale, hands together, one octave. And then exactly the same finger pattern for G major. And D major, the same finger pattern.